And the Oscar goes to Heath Ledger in The Dark Knight.
I'd like to thank Warner Brothers and Christopher Nolan in particular for allowing Heath the creative license to develop and explore this crazy Joker character.
Let's put a smile on that face.
This award tonight would have humbly validated Heath's quiet determination to be truly accepted by you all here, his peers, within an industry he so loved. Thank you.